3, 2, 1. Hey guys, well I'm very excited to start this new walkthrough. We are playing Uncharted Drake's Fortune off of the PlayStation 4 Collector's Edition, or the Nathan Drake Collection on PS4. Now, when I was aware of it back then when I was in high school. I never got around to playing it. I played a little bit of the first one, wasn't that impressive, and then a trailer for the fourth game came out, and I was like, ooh, this looks really good. Oh, I really wish I could. I really wish I could go back and play all of the old games without, you know, hashing out the money to buy a PS3. Well, I have a PS3 now with all the original trilogy, but when I didn't have a PS3 at first. So I heard that the first three Uncharted games got remastered on PS4. So I decided to buy it, and I absolutely fell in love with the trilogy. And I was trying to get ready for the fourth game that didn't come out until May. So, but here we are. We're going to be starting Uncharted Drake's Fortune. We're going to be starting. We're going to go ahead and doing the campaign, and we're going to go ahead and put it on hard mode. Cause why not? Ocean. There must be beginning of any great matter, but the continuing unto the end until be thoroughly finished yields the true glory. Sir Francis Drake. 1587. So I guess we're a fish right now, or in the water. What is that? Tomb? Oh! Toggle subtitles. For you guys. Just for you guys, I'll subtitle them. Oh my gosh! There's our hero! It's so pretty. Make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me. Well, I did do my research. You did? Apparently, Francis Drake didn't have any children. History can't be wrong, you know. History can't be wrong. Well, if you guys played Uncharted 4, then you guys know exactly what I'm talking about with this plotline. What? Nothing in there. There's nothing in there. It's just a chest. And there he's got the book. A book! He is a devil. Come on, hold it up, hold it up. No way. It was for a coffin. That's it. Wait a minute, if my show has funded this expedition, you wouldn't have got your story later. Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that you think that you... Hold that thought. Uh-oh. Sorry. We got some trouble. Hurry it up. Uh-oh. Okay. What's going on? Me too. I want to know what's going on. Pirates? Pirates? They don't take prisoners. Oh, dear. Uh-oh. Here come the pirates. Modern pirates. Not those pirates. Oh no. God dang it, Nate. You and your tricks. That's some foreshadowing right there. We're not at that game yet. So just keep that in mind. Uh-oh, point and shoot. Okay. Now after the... Alright, here we go. Cutscene time. Alright, time to play the game. Here we go. Now, when I first played this on the PlayStation 3, I didn't find this amusing, but now that this playing and remastered, it's a gorgeous game to look at. Hold on, let me get it. Ooh, blow up the barrels. Shoot him if you can. Shoot him in the head. Got him. Press take cover. No, they don't, Elena. Wait, whoa. Okay, there's some more pirates over there. I gotta shoot the barrel. Uh-oh. I think I just saw one go in the water. Can't be good. Uh-oh. Are you guys ready for some Fast and Furious combos? Alright, well, I almost died there, so... Don't mind me! I'm just trying to get through the game. Anything else? Oh. More! Just like more just jumped in the water. Can I switch things? Okay, brutal combo. Okay. Here we go. Enemies killed by a brutal combo will drop more ammo. Keep that in mind. If you guys want double ammo, try to kill them with the brutal combo. It's very important. I'm trying not to waste bullets right now, so. Yeah, Sully, where are you? I want to get out of here so I don't. Uh oh. Shoot to kill? Okay. Got him in the head. Watch this! Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Yep, I died. Yay, I screwed up. It was the first level, and I died. You guys are proud of me. I'm so proud of myself for dying on the first level of the game. Oh, celebrate. Jesus, okay. I'm gonna break some cover. Woo, I jumped in the water. See that? That's some perfect swan diving. Do you think those Panamanians were in jail before, or went to the Olympics? Oh, punch him. Yep, punch him to death. Make sure you punch people to death. It's fun. And my max ammo is 40, so can't really get more ammo. Geronimo in the water! Okay, I don't want this to be... oh, shit! Okay. Okay, fine. Ooh. Got him. The combat in this game is actually kind of wonky, because... it's like you need to time your punches correctly in order to deal some massive damage. If you don't, then you're obviously going to take some pot shots. Now, the combat is a lot better. Okay, thank you, Elaine, for taking that out. So, yeah, there's a lot of times where you're trying to pull off a combo, and there will be a lot of times where their button will have some input lag, and we had to let, but like, it's it, you have to time your button presses in order to do combat properly, otherwise, you're not going to. You will not. You honestly won't get combos properly. And there's a massive church over there, and there goes the crane. Wait, whoa, where's Sully? Where is he? Oh, shut up. There he is. I need to hide. Stop shooting me! Gosh. Get him, Sully! Whoa! He fell. Okay. Oh no, it's falling apart. Let's reload just real quick. Okay, we can get out of here. That's my phone. Sorry, texting my girlfriend. Jump in the water! Phew. Explosion. Hogwild. Look at that. It's sexy. I really love the water in this game. Look how beautiful this water is animated. And there's old crusty bastard Sully. Oh, well, yeah, you did. So if you guys know the voice actor of Nathan Drake, and you don't need to be explained, but if you guys don't know, the voice of Nathan Drake is known as Nolan North. This was like game that kind of got him popular. But he was in a lot of other roles prior to that. The one significant role that he was in that I didn't know until much later growing up. He was in Ned's Declassified. He was the art teacher, but it was really hard to tell. When I was younger, I didn't know actors back then, so all I did was just watch TV shows for, you know, the hell of it and for, you know, good moral stuff. And Ned's Declassified, you know, School's Probably Guide, that's where I first saw Nolan North, but I didn't recognize him at the time. And I didn't, obviously, he's also played a lot of other characters too. David from The Last of Us. There's a lot of characters. He's also played Deadpool in the Deadpool video game. He's voiced him, but yeah, Nolan North is probably one of the most famous voice actors in video games. I'd say the most famous at the time being would probably be Troy Baker. He's got a recent following, but he won't appear until the Uncharted games until the fourth game. But you guys probably have knew that by playing the games, or if I spoiled it for you, I apologize. I will tend to spoil things a lot. So, dialogue. Jeez, Sully, you really get to the point. Oh yeah. Okay then, I'll jump to the good part. Just for you. El Dorado. El Dorado. Not the animated film. It's completely different. Oh, so now you're interested, Sally. Oh, okay. Oh, we can't have chicks on our masculine boat. We gotta ditch her.
That's why we have insurance, right? Oh. I don't know, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe the producer can get it on the edge.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us for this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
Damn, Sully.
You're a real gentleman.
Exactly, yeah, you're a real gentleman, Sully. We gotta ditch the girl. We can't let her know that we found the lost city of gold. Hey-o!
I mean, do you realize this could be like the biggest story of the year?
Potentially, yeah. She has a point. Hey.
No, I don't trust him.
Ba-boom. There we go. Dun-dun-dun. Yeah?
Should've seen that one coming.
Wow. That was pretty past aggressive. Should've seen that coming. Alright, chapter 2, The Search for El Dorado.
Oh, hold on. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
Could you move any slower?
Okay.
There we go. Hop up there. Jump. Press X to jump. Now, if you press X to jump, while Nathan is trying to jump a ledge, he'll just do a little hop and like a little skip. He loves me some. Nathan loves him some skipping. Okay, no, okay, no. Let's jump over here. Goody, okay. I believe there's something over here. No, I know there's treasure somewhere over here. I think maybe I need to backtrack. Oh, wait, no, it's right here. Silver moss mosaic Inca earring. Very pretty. Now, I've never been able to collect all the treasure myself. I'll try to get as much as I can, but I don't guarantee I'll get all 60. Hopefully, if that ends up biting me in the ass later. So, let's go ahead and explore this waterfall. So, how did you guys come across the Uncharted series? What was the first game that you were introduced to? Just taking a shower. All wet. And don't worry, the sun will dry me instantly. Evaporation's pretty quick. Like, drying off's pretty quick in this game. So if you guys didn't catch that dialogue, like back on the boat, basically Sir Francis Drake found the lost city of El Dorado, and he's pretty much like hid that secret away, and so Nathan Drake and Sully are trying to find the lost city of gold, or El Dorado. That's right. There's nothing here. Another dead end. Take a look around. Good idea. Here we go. Let's go ahead and take a look around.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
What is that? Look that up, guys. Bride in a brothel. Some ancient stuff, guys. Very ancient. Since I already know where to go, let's go ahead and climb up ledges.
2,000 years old.
Now, one of my friends actually told me I went and visited him at work, and it's a retro video game store. So I love going. Oh, okay, let's be careful. So he basically said Uncharted basically is Indiana Jones, but you get to kill people. He has a good point too. He does have a good point. So, okay, easy. Oh, okay. Because you basically Nathan Drake does remind me a lot of Indiana Jones. So, but you get to do a lot of killing. So, and you can get away with it too. So there's that. Let's go ahead and jump over here. So we have to get into that underground. You know, there's actually a funny looking patch over there of like wood. So we need to get over there. Okay, we gotta push this thing. There we go, we broke some wood. Now, if I can try to hop my way over there. Nope, I missed. Alright, I'll get up there real quick. Just need to grab that treasure. Probably should have grabbed it when I was on my way back over there, okay. Nathan Drake's hopping is as graceful as a gazelle. Woo! Okay, made that. Now I'll just jump over here, grab the treasure, and jeweled silver monkey. Nice, bird. 5 ruby red jewels. Sweet. Got a jewel, and we can go down. Drop down. Okay. Here we go. Oh, it's pretty dark in here. Yeah. Go ahead, turn them flashlights on. Bats. Bats, one of the most generic enemies in video game history, guys. Hopefully you guys will know that by now. So this episode's gonna be kind of a long one, just to introduce you guys to the franchise and such. So we have that, and cutscene.
Where's pizza?
Oh boy. No! Sully's pissed! You gotta have patience, Sully. Oh, Sully, you're such a bad con man. I'm sorry, man. I love you, Sully, but you are a bad con man.
What's that supposed to be?
That reporter? I saw the way you were.
Elena?
Please.
I stopped any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
That's a total lie. Okay. Well, let's continue searching. You can actually shoot this little corp right here. There's nothing in here, though. Alright, so you see this dynamite thing? You see that there? Boom, you explode it. Splody, splody. Oh, wow. Probably would never guess. Thank you. Thanks for backing me up, Sol. Alright. Let me just reload real quick. Alright, so we need to get in there. Look at this chain. Alright, so I gotta press the triangle button as fast as I can. Here we go. I'm very good at button mashing, guys. Okay. Okay. Easy. Let's go. Alright. So we'll push, then we gotta push this thing here. Yep, I can jam it. Yep. Alright, come on, Sol. Broke it. Cool. Haha, back door. Let's take a look at Drake's journal and see what it is. If I can look at it. There we go.
Yeah, there it is.
Well, at least lighters. Yep, it all comes in handy. Fire! Okay, and now let's shoot this thing so we can emit some of the fire onto this wood and we can clear a path. Come on. Nope, come on. There we go. Just took a couple shots. Sweet. There we go. Somehow I'm okay. Alright, guys. So this is a pretty long drop, but now it's time to put up to Nathan's. Now it's time to put Nathan Drake's parkour skills to use. Here we go. Here we go. Whoa, okay, keep going. Watch this. Parkour. Here we go. Yeah. See, some of them are falling off, but I'm too good. I got parkour skills. Nathan Drake got parkour skills like a mad parkour person. Woo! Okay, and then we gonna slide down, and we are alive. Now we need to clear a path for Sully, but what can we do? There's more dynamite there, so let's be careful, and... Boom! There we go. Okay, Sully, you can come down now. There he's coming down, alright. Yep. Just take your sweet time, Sully. Okay. Let's move forward with the plot. Find some gold. Well, you need to light some more stuff up, so. Yeah, there we go. Oh boy. Access granted. Here we go. Alright. What can we do next? Run as slow as possible, okay? Gonna jump down these stairs, because I'm a man. Alright. Now what? Oh, there's this giant hole right here. Let's take a look at the Book of Drake. Alright, so we have to push all these symbols in order. So, boom, bam, bada boom. And Shazam! Got all four switches. Whew. Now we can explore that mysterious hole in the ground. And you have to do it in that order, otherwise you ain't going anywhere. You have to, or you have to redo the whole thing. Whoa. Okay. Down the ladder. Pretty deep, yep.
Yeah. It's like there's a ladder.
Oh crap! Okay, let's be very careful climbing. Okay, go, go, go. Because that was gonna break. Alright. So we're gonna go ahead and push this switch in. Or push this cube in. Cube-like thing. Cube-like things are fun to push in. Oh, now the water fills up. Okay. Water fills up, it's all good. Now we jump. Geronimo! I hit my head on one of those stone, on the stone in the cave, so pretty sure there's severe to severe concussion. I'm pretty sure I got a severe concussion, but it's okay. I swim like you are a turtle. Turtles swim fast in water, though. Get up! Alright, we're good. Well, I got nothing. I got nothing. You're wet. It's too easy. It's just, no, it's too, just could be too easy if I were to make a joke about that. Okay, up we go. Up, up, up. Not that up. That, this up. No, no. Nathan, there we go. No, bad, bad. There we go. Holy cow. Controls are being finicky right there. Jump up here. Let's climb this wooden pole, because, or is that a, it's not a pole. It's a branch. Okay, Sully, I'm coming. Hold on. Oop, I gotta get away from those exploding barrels. Sully, you okay? Yeah, okay, you're good. Good thing that I can give you a heart attack. Yep, just keep running slowly off to the next destination. Another one of the switch crap. Oh boy, here we go. Alright, here we go. Press the triangle button as fast as you can. Alright, cool. No, it doesn't. When somebody says something looks safe, yeah, exactly. That's what I was gonna get to. Oh, okay. Okay, go, 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 go. This is Indiana Jones. I'm okay. I made it.
I made it.
Yep. Man, Sully had it easy. All he had to do was just hop over some stone ledges. Alright. Yeah, we are. We better be getting somewhere. Oh, we're totally getting somewhere. Cutscene! Predicted that. Predict that cutscene was gonna happen.
Gold statue.
I think I need to take my shirt off for this, guys. This is gonna be tense. I need my shirt off. It's actually really hot in here, even though I have this fan on. So, let me get this. El Dorado is not a city filled with gold, hundreds of little doubloons, but it's an idol. That will be disappointing for other treasure hunters. Oh, God. I am sad. I am a sad puppet right now. Unless they dragged it somewhere. Follow the tracks. Good eye, Nathan! Onward we go! Weep! I'm okay. I'm stuck. And I need to jump up here. No I don't. That's the way I just came up. Or down. Okay, follow the tracks. Follow the tracks. And they subsequently end here. Great.
They stop here.
Oh, that sucks. Alright, let's do some jumpy. Oh boy. Well, we just keep. Ooh, treasure. See, that's why I was climbing here. There's a gleaming piece of treasure here. Silver turtle, we got a turtle. We got a tweedle. There's a bug on my back. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. It's a waterfall. It is a giant U-boat. It's what the Germans use in World War II. I know this because I played this before. That is a big ass boat. Das Boot. Das Boot. 1981 film. Hinky! First one, here we go. A surprising find. So, we can't climb on the boat via swimming, but there's gotta be a back tunnel where we can climb in. See where I'm getting at, huh? Okay, well, it's a little... right here, and here we go. Wow, never would have guessed. Thanks, Sol. Alright, here we go. This is going to some vine. We're doing some vine swinging. Go climb up here. Alright, do some speed climbing. You know, I really wish I could do that. I wish I'd have the bravery as Nathan Drake does. Maybe I could be an amazing. Oh, okay! Okay, thought I was gonna die. Okay, well, my point is, I was trying to. Maybe someday I want to be like Nathan Drake, like climb up some, you know, climb, you know, magical platforms, find, you know, treasure, lost treasures and stuff. This game's fiction, don't get me wrong, but it's set in a realistic world, so, and, you know, the history about, you know, behind all this, you know, it's entertaining, like, you know, what if we had, like, an alternate story where Nathan Drake actually had family? Wait, I'm forgetting something. This platformer's here for a reason, so we're gonna scooch over here. It's a long way down, but we came up. I came up here for a reason. Golden Tyrona pendant. See? Okay. Drop down. We will go ahead and continue with our regular climbing. There we go. It's a major guy's climbing. Climb plume. There we go. Jump! Made it. I think. Alright, so we've reached the high peak, the highest point. Now we need to start climbing down. Drop down, climb up, jump. Okay, jump over there. The camera's being finicky with me. Okay, we're almost there. Now we'll just climb up here. Drop, okay, get on this ledge. We're gonna safely descend here and we are on the boat. We're on a boat. This giant. Tetanus shot. Yeah, you can cut. If you get cut and there's rust on it, then yeah. There is a thing. Golden turquoise Inca earring. Cool. We got another Inca earring. So we got a golden turquoise and we got a silver mosaic earring. Relatively same, like, at the start, like the outside of it, it's just the same design, but the inside of it's different. Okay, well, we got our treasure. I just wanted to check up here, you know, before we go in this giant-ass U-boat. You know, actually, if there's one or a U-boat I can actually tour in, like, in a foreign country in Germany. Can you guys let me know if there's actually a U-boat I can tour in? Because, like, I want to see what the inside of this looks like. I mean, I'm pretty sure the inside of this is pretty accurate to what a U-boat was like in the 1940s, but...
Okay.
Yeah. I'd like to see it. Soup. Okay. Soup. Let's go ahead and mash the triangle button. Mashing the triangle button. I'm facing you while I'm facing you guys. Oh, I need to also turn the wheel too. Oops. Okay, we are in some kind of, we're in the U-boat. So, here we go. Okay, down the hatch. Let's continue onwards. There is a dead body in the hallway, and cutscene. Well, poor guy.
Yeah,
you got that right, Nate. Ooh, doubloons. Maybe it was a city of gold. Maybe in the idol there was a bunch of gold coins, huh? Nine! He's like, no, I won't tell you. Let's continue moving on.
The trail just got warmer.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. I mean, the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before. It's like our German friends had a little secret.
A dirty little secret. Ah, great. More of this door opening crap. There we go. And then we need to rotate this door to get it open, and... voila, here we go. Continuing onward. Okay, ooh, the water. Okay, got water filled in here. Looks like there's a leakage. Alright, we swimming. But the swimming's cut short because we're climbing a ladder. And there we go. We're not that wet anymore. Okay.
Cozy.
Yeah, cozy. Must be in the captain's quarters of the boat. How do I know it? Because there's books! Maps! This is the captain's quarter, alright.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this.
He's still here.
You're not dead yet, you damn American!
Sorry, got a little carried away there. Check his wallet. Gotta check and see if there's anything in his wallet. Maybe there's some of that foreign European money. And any euros? Nope, no euros. It's a map. Let's get up. Let's Let's get our textbook. Test of muscle region. Biceps brachii, deltoid, erector spinae, external abdominal oblique, flex carpi ulnar. Oh, this is an anatomy textbook. This is for homework. Shrunken Gary, before we go on. It's not.
Sully!
Sullivan! Sullivan! Just like his mother. Sullivan! You eat your asparagus right now! Okay, well, we got what we came for. Let's get out of here. I don't think there's any treasure on this boat, as my knowledge goes. Okay. Open the boat. Uh-oh. That's not good. Yeah, let's go ahead and get out of here. Whew. Glad it didn't explode. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No!
I know you are, asshole.
Easy.
Put
your hands up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money.
Figures. Sully's. Sully's just in some bad deals. Okay, that was unnecessary, Navarro. See his, I saw his nose crinkle. Like, his nose crinkled. Nothing that interests you, no. Nothing interests you in that boat. It's just an old 1940s U-boat that has absolutely no historic or archaeological information. Oh, come on. Yeah. Well, we're never gonna see Sully again. Rest in peace, Sullivan. Oh, the boat exploded. Ah! That explosion should have got some distance. You think that U-boat's gonna fall down the water? Waterfall? Oh, he's fine. I saw him breathing. Run. Okay, we gotta run. Okay, there we go. Gotta keep running. They're not catching me. You'll never take me alive, coppers. Ha ha ha. Phew, that was way too. Uh oh. Oh, hey, you. Ooh, that better hurt. And that's where it all starts, guys. That's where it starts with these two. Okay, we got a gun, and our goal now is to get the hell out of here. Let's kill him. Shoot him in the head. Got him! Uh-oh, there's more of his goon. Okay, let's reload. Got him in the head. Try to aim for the head if you can. One shot kill. I mean, it's not that difficult. Okay. Oh, I still got him in the head. That's bullshit. Okay. No, I didn't get him in the head that time. Shit. Okay. There, got him in the head that time. Okay, come on. Peep out. Okay, we're good. We gotta go after him. Make sure we grab all the, let's grab whatever ammo we can. Well, that's some insight. Oh shit! Oh, he's dead. Three shots. Three strikes are out. Ooh, an AK. We can certainly use that, but let's stick with the pistol for right now. Okay. Okay, we can. Alright. Got him! Careful. Hit the pillars. Uh oh. Okay, there are grenades in this game, but what sucks about grenades in particular in Uncharted 1 is that you cannot pick them up and throw back your enemies. That's not until later sequels, which I do not approve of. Okay, got him. Isn't just fun. Headshots are fun to aim for. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, come on. Alright, let's hide behind here. Let's see if I can't get this guy right here. Okay. Ooh, I missed. Okay. Well, I mean, I missed his head. Come on. Got him. Okay, let's keep going. Reload. Jump down the stairs. Okay. Stay close. Yep. Ah! I'm not here. Headshot. Okay. Keep going. Doing good so far. I could use his AK, but I don't really feel like it. Oh, crap! Got him. Let's pick her. Got him. I'm not vaulting over just yet. I need to kill these. Got him. Damn it. Okay, we got it. Let's run. Run. Okay. AK. Alright. Oh, crap. Let's switch to the AK. Okay, got him. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna keep going. We're almost out of the temple. Never a dull moment, huh? Just keep your heads up. These guys aren't messing around. No kidding. Let's find that. Let's get up that ladder. Let's get up that lovely ladder. Oh look, they left a trail of flash for us to get back. That's nice. Well, we already backtracking this way anyways. I can't tell if there's... Sorry, there's like a glare in the window, and it's hard for me to tell where enemies are. It's because of this... The blinds are blocked on TV. You guys obviously can't see that, but it's apparent on mine. Alright, here we go. Blunt! Oh, hit fire! 50 kills the AK. Oh, sweet. I got a trophy! Yay! Oh, shit. Grenade. Toast. Let's grab some more. Okay, we're gonna have to switch back to the pistol ammo because I am low on AK once again. But I can be a little more aggy with the pistol at least. Got him. Ooh, headshot there. Okay, moving on. Keep going. Back this way. Yep, go. Okay. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, two guys here. Now, if I was playing on brutal difficulty, I would die in one shot because enemies hit you. Okay, got him. Have to peek out. I gotta peek out at the perfect time. Nope. Uh-oh. Damn it. Okay. Hide behind the pillar. Alright, got him. Let's kill let's get rid of these two guys. Alright, I am almost dead, by the way. Okay. I don't have much ammo for the AK, so let's be very careful with the ammo. Alright, good, let's go. And we got a rope to climb back up too. So let's go. Go, 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 go. Go! Climb the rope! More ammo, got more ammo, cool. Oh boy, we're almost out. Uh oh, I've been spotted. Alright, let's hide behind here. Reload. Almost died there. I'm okay. Got him. Got him. Alright, I think we're good. Let's get out of here. Look at G! Conveniently placed over here.
Yeah.
Sweet. Made it. Oh, it's so cute. That's their way of flirting. Make fun of each other. It's true.
Besides, you owe me one.
What for?
I suppose I
do. Or maybe dinner? We're flying in a plane because Sully is dead.
The lost treasure of El Dorado brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. Hope we're the first ones here.
Let's hope so, Nate. Let's hope so. Uh-oh. Anti-aircraft fire? Yep. Where is there anti-aircraft fire on this island? Hey, it's just like every other celebrity trying to avoid paparazzi. Enough with the damn camera! Except that never works. People always in the media want to squeeze information out of the paparazzi. Just bliss.
I hope these things still work. Have you ever done this before?
Come on, of course. Just jump.
Count. Count the five. I'll keep that in mind when I go skydiving and I have a parachute in the back. Just jump, count the five, pull. Too bad we're never gonna see this plane again. That sucks. Yep. Geronimo! Okay, at least she made it alive. Parachute's fine. Alright, get out. Come on, Nate. Get out. Get out of the plane. Best words of advice by Nathan Drake parachuting. Jump, pull the cord, count to five. Count to five, boom. Yep. Here he goes. Oh, that has a hole in it. That ain't good. Ooh. Hello.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Got it. All right. Cut yourself loose, Nate. All right. We are loose. And we are ready to go find Elena. Probably most likely in the end. Missing plane. Well, and more treasure too. There's smoke. That's where the plane crashed.
Strangers trying to kill me. Came up back on a burning plane. Plane's missing. Looks like you're dead. It's good.
Oh, Nate, you and your witty humor. But I think we're gonna cut it there on this episode, the very first episode of Uncharted. Nathan Drake's Fortune. I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe for more gameplay, and we'll be back next session with part 2 of Uncharted Nathan Drake's Fortune. Have a great day, guys, and take care.